Excuse me. I'm terribly sorry to bother you, sir.
Oh, what a well-mannered lass you are. I'd be pleased as punch to help you if I can.
I'm looking for a boy who's not from around here. Have you seen him?
I think I know just who you're talking about. He scampered off toward yon castle in a right hurry.
Thank you so much. Tara, I hope you're still there.
Freeze! Wind!
can feel the light. There's no way I can fight like this.
Hurry! You gotta get that girl to someplace that's safe.
Who are you? Why do you have a Keyblade?
I'll tell you later. Right now, we gotta stop these things. Everything all right? Let's get 'em.
Right. Thank you. My name is Aqua. I train under Master Ericus.
And I'm Mickey. I used to be Yen Sid's apprentice. I came back to him for some more training.
I sense light within this girl. You think that's why they attacked her?
Yep. I think you might be absolutely right. If you ask me, she must be somebody pretty extraordinary.
Yes, I'm quite certain she's someone we're supposed to protect.
Let's join forces! Oh no! Not now! I'll be okay! See you real soon!
Here!
Are these for me?
I picked you some flowers. Thank you for saving me.
Oh, they're lovely. You're so sweet.
My name's Kairi. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. I'm Aqua. Kairi, about that light...
Kairi!
Oh, Grandma!
Wait, Kairi, just a minute. I just cast a magic spell on you. One day, when you're in trouble, they'll lead you to the light of another. Someone to keep you safe.
Thanks!
There you are. It's time to go.
Okay. Oh. Bye! Hey, Grandma?
What is it?
Could you tell me that story?
Again, dear?
Please.
Very well, then. long ago, people lived in peace, bathed in the warmth of light. Everyone loved the light. Then, people began to fight over it. They wanted to keep it for themselves, and darkness was born in their hearts. The darkness spread, swallowing the light in many people's hearts. It covered everything, and the world disappeared. But small fragments of light survived in the hearts of children. With these fragments of light, children rebuilt the lost world. It's the world we live in now. But the true light sleeps deep within the darkness. That's why the worlds are still scattered, divided from each other. But someday, a door to the innermost darkness will open, and the true light will return. So listen, child. Even in the deepest darkness, there will always be a light to guide you. Believe in the light, and the darkness will never defeat you. Your heart will shine with its power and push the darkness away.
Mm-hmm. Kyrie, something tells me I didn't run into her by accident. Unversed, it never ends. Over there!
Yeah! Take that!
Got him.
We make a good team.
Sure do. Oh yeah, I got you these tickets.
For what?
Lifetime passes to Disneytown. He said to... He said to take two grown-ups.
You mean us? Listen to me, Ven. We need to get you home.
It's okay, Aqua. Trust me, that guy in the mask is history. We'll never badmouth Terra again.
You saw the boy in the mask?
Yes?
Vanitas. Ven, you let Aqua take you home.
No way! I want to go with you guys.
You can't. We have a dangerous task ahead of us. I don't want you to get hurt.
And what is this dangerous task, Terra? It doesn't sound like what the Master told you to do.
It might be a different route, but I'm fighting the darkness.
I'm not so sure. I've been to the same worlds as you, and I've seen what you've done. You shouldn't put yourself so close to the darkness.
Listen to yourself, Aqua. Terra would never...
You mean you've been spying on me? Is that what he said to do? The Master's orders?
He was only...
Aqua.
I get it.
Terra!
Just stay put. I'm on my own now. All right?
Terra, please, listen. The Master has no reason to distrust you, really. He was just worried.
You're awful, Aqua.
So now you know the truth. But the Master loves Terra. And you know that too.
Were you also ordered to take me home? Aqua, now that you're a Keyblade Master, you've let it go to your head. I'm gonna go find Terra.
Just as I said it would happen, here's the third one. That book is almost more trouble than it's worth. Say no more. The book you need to awaken the powers within you is just inside. Read to your heart's content, my dear.
I'm the third? Terra and Ventus were here? A mask? You're the boy that Ventus mentioned.
Ah, yes. Ventus. Tell me something. Has he learned to put up a decent fight yet?
What do you mean?
I'll be asking the questions. And why shouldn't I? After all, between the two of us, I'm the only one who'll walk away from here alive.
Guess again!
Who are you?
Not bad at all. Congratulations. I'll keep you around. Never hurts to have a backup.
I have to stop him before anything else happens to Terra and Ven.
Aqua!
Ven! Were you able to find him?
Yeah, but he's gone.
Right. Then I can't stay here.
Let me go with you, Aqua.
No, Ven. Do as I say and go home.
Why won't you let me?
I don't want to put you in harm's way. You understand?
Thank you. wearing the mask of peace and hope. Comes the fearless defender and hero of this town. It is me, Captain Justice.
Huh?
What? Now listen, you pipsqueak. I'm Captain Justice. Who are you to walk away once the bona fide hero is offering his help?
I'm sorry, but I really don't need any kind of hero. Bona fide or...
Somebody! Come quick!
What's that? Trouble? Captain Justice to the rescue! You? Oh, now that's a shame. Where is it? Maybe this job's perfect for you, Mr. Hero. What? Name your catastrophe! Those annoying monsters have turned up again over in Fruit Ball Plaza. They're all yours now, Captain J.
Monsters? Don't tell me the Enforced are here.
Monsters? Well, too bad. Not on my list.
I didn't know bona fide heroes got to pick.
But I wouldn't stand a chance of surviving fitting them into my schedule.
Gosh, I thought you said you were Captain Justice. You can't leave those menacing things running loose. They're ruining Fruit Ball.
Huh? Hark, do you hear that? Somebody's calling for Captain Justice's help. Do not fear, I am on my way. Sounds like this catastrophe can't wait, but I'll be back here in a jiff.
Oh, I'm sure you will, Captain Useless, but I don't think I'll stay here and hold my breath.
I'm anything but a hero, but maybe I could help if you want.
Would you? Oh, that'd be just Jim Dandy. Someone needs to trounce those fiends at Fruit Ball and keep them away from the plaza.
I'll try.
Just give a holler once you're ready, and I'll explain to you how Fruit Ball works. My, you sure taught those monsters a lesson. You're the real hero in town, if you ask me.
He's right, my dear. I couldn't agree more. Thank you so much.
Who are you?
I'm Minnie.
And she's our queen.
Oh, please excuse me, Your Majesty. Where are my manners? My name is Aqua.
There's no need to be so formal. Just call me Minnie. You see, I'm not sure I'm doing a very good job protecting my kingdom.
Oh, don't say that, Queen Minnie. We all know how hard it's been since the king set off the way he did. Don't you trouble yourself. Why, we wouldn't even think of putting on our yearly dream festival if we thought there was the slightest chance anything might go wrong.
Oh, you're very kind, Horace.
How about that Pete, though? Captain Justice, my hide. You can't count on him for anything.
Wait, you're saying his real name is Pete?
Well, it sure sugar isn't justice. Pete never does anything for anybody except Pete. That get-up was just an act to get folks to vote for him. He wants to win the Million Dreams Award and hog the prize.
Million Dreams Award? What is that?
It's part of our dream festival. We all vote for who we think the most admirable citizen is. But Pete seems to have the wrong idea. He thinks that dressing up as a hero and proclaiming that he is one will win him votes. What really makes someone a hero isn't what they wear or what they say. It's the things they do and how they treat everyone.
Well, in my book, Aqua here is number one. You got my heartfelt vote.
Thanks, Horace. I promise I'll try not to let you down.
See that you don't. My vote's very important.
Oh, dear. He sounds serious.
Being popular is tough.
Who do you think's going to win this year's Million Dreams Award?
Boy, oh boy! I hope it's the guy I voted for! I voted for him, too! Now that we got so much business at the shop, maybe we'll be number one!
Wow, Uncle Scrooge sure would be proud of us if we actually won.
Yeah, and I bet Uncle Donald would be pretty surprised, too!
Hello, everyone, and thank you for waiting. Now it's time to begin the main event of our Dream Festival. The Million Dreams Award presentation.
Just skip to the part where you say my name. This is a shoo-in.
Oh, how very exciting! This year, we have multiple winners. The Million Dreams Award goes to Ventus, Aqua, and Terra. All three of you.
You mean Ven and Terra were here?
What do you mean? There's gotta be a mistake. Everybody voted for Captain Justice. I made sure. Now go on, tell her. No. Better try the other one. The Rogue Racer, Captain Dark.
Pete, we counted the votes very carefully. Ventus, Aqua, and Terra won. Oh, Pete, I think you tried to do something good, but you were doing it for the wrong reasons, and you went about it the wrong way. Still, a couple of citizens must have thought you had goodness in you because you actually got a few votes. They knew you were looking out for them.
Big whoop. I don't need their lousy votes. Just cough up my prize.
Pete! They voted for you because they believe in you and care about you. How could you look down on that? I've tried to forgive a lot of things you've done, but this is too much. Now you've finally crossed the line.
Like that matters to me. Besides, what are you gonna do about it?
I'm gonna let you cool off for a while. Guards!
Wait, what? Hey, let me go. Put me down. What? No, you can't. No. Hey, easy.
Ow!
Now, shall we continue the ceremony? Will the three winners, Ventus, Aqua, and Terra, please come up and join me on the stage? Winners couldn't make it here to be with us today.
I must have just missed them.
Perhaps you would accept the award on their behalf. After all, you've been so kind to so many here at the Dream Festival. So now, I hereby present the Million Dreams Award as a token of how much you matter to us. Congratulations!
Good for you!
Thank you, everyone.
And as an extra treat, we've created something special. An ice cream flavor just for you. Royal Berry Ice Cream!
Oh, my. I wish I had my own ice cream flavor.
What's it taste like? Go on, try it.
Delicious. You couldn't have picked a better flavor.
Oh, we're all very glad you're enjoying it.
Oh boy, that was great!
No. Who does she think she is dumping me in a place like this? Well, I'll just bust out of here and...
Quiet, fool. You do not possess that kind of power.
Who's there? Show yourself!
That is enough. Stop your sniveling and heed my words.
Okay.
If you do exactly as I say, I may decide to release you from this prison.
Really? Oh, then you can count on me. Just get me out of here, and you can tell me what to do.
A very wise choice indeed. Proceed. With your help, soon every world in existence will all be mine.